146वें कैनेडा डे दे उत्ते अज असीं काइली सीबैक ऑनरेबल एमपी ब्रैम्पटन वेस्ट दे दफ्तर दे विच हां। 146वां कैनेडा डे सैलीब्रेशनस शुरू हो चुकियां ने और ब्रैम्पटन दे आले दुआले तो लोग इस ऑफिस दे विच अज ब्रेकफास्ट साझा करन लई पहुँच रहे ने। पीवीटीवी दी टीम विशेष तौर पर पहुंची है और पूरे कैनेडा वासियां नूं कैनेडा डे दीआं मुबारकबाद पहुँचाउंदी होई ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਸਭ ਨੂੰ ਖੁਸ਼ੀਆਂ ਖੇੜੇ ਭਰਪੂਰ ਇਹ ਦਿਨ ਮੁਬਾਰਕ ਕਹਿੰਦੀ ਹੋਈ ਇਸ ਵੇਲੇ ਹਾਜ਼ਰ ਹੈ। ਹਾਊ ਯੂ ਫੀਲ ਵੀ ਆਰ ਸੈਲੀਬ੍ਰੇਟਿੰਗ ਕੈਨੇਡਾ ਡੇ 146 ਕੈਨੇਡਾ ਡੇ ਹਾਊ ਯੂ ਫੀਲ?
ਵੈਲ ਪ੍ਰਾਊਡ, ਯੂ ਨੋ ਯੂ ਗੈਟ ਪ੍ਰਾਈਡ ਫਾਰ ਬੀਇੰਗ ਪਾਰਟ ਆਫ ਕੈਨੇਡਾ ਐਂਡ ਹਾਊ ਕੈਨ ਯੂ ਸੈਲੀਬ੍ਰੇਟ ਇਟ ਵਿਦ ਪੈਨਕੇਕਸ ਐਂਡ ਮੇਪਲ ਸਿਰਪ, ਆਈ ਮੀਨ ਦੈਟਸ ਦ ਬੈਸਟ ਰਾਈਟ?
ਐਬਸੋਲੂਟਲੀ, ਸੋ ਇਟਸ ਅ ਕੈਨੇਡਾ ਡੇ ਐਂਡ ਵਿਦ ਅ ਪੈਨਕੇਕ ਸਵੀਟ 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 ਕੇਕ ਵਿਦ ਯੂ, ਹਾਊ ਡੂ ਯੂ ਫੀਲ?
ਆਈ ਫੀਲ ਗ੍ਰੇਟ, ਗ੍ਰੇਟ ਟੂ ਬੀ ਕੈਨੇਡੀਅਨ, ਗ੍ਰੇਟ ਟੂ ਬੀ ਹੇਅਰ, ਗ੍ਰੇਟ ਟੂ be with everyone else. I think that's a wonderful thing that we can extend it to everyone and all and invite everyone to be a part of it. It's a wonderful thing.
Yeah, it's a beautiful day. It's thanks God we're here in this country. And
so proud to be a Canadian?
Proud to be a Canadian, too.
Nice.
Big time.
How do you feel celebrating Canada Day with the pancake in Kylie Seabag's office here?
Very grateful because I am with my two sons here. I am very happy to be here.
Great, so you are blessed with two sons, right?
Yeah.
I'm very happy to be living in such a blessed country.
Right.
And what can I say? Best country in the world. Right? Best country in the world. Proud to be Canadian.
I love Canada.
Happy Canada Day.
Well, it's a wonderful feeling. And we have come from a different country. Now this is our country.
We are proud to be Canadians.
Very happy and proud to be a Canadian. And Canada was born just a few years before me.
Very proud to be a Canadian, the most beautiful country in the world.
It's a wonderful day. Happy Canada Day.
Yes, a very happy Canada Day to all the Canadians. Enjoy.
How do you feel?
I'm proud to be Canadian.
Happy Canada Day to everyone.
Happy Canada Day.
We are with the Honorable MP Brampton West, Kylie Seabag. Welcome to PVTV.
Well, thanks very much. I'm glad to be here. And thanks for coming out to my first annual Canada Day pancake breakfast. As you can see, we've got some great, great pancakes going on the grill. Some great people working on the grill. My son, Aiden, he's helping out. My daughter, Maya, she's helping as well. Our great regional counselor, John Sanderson, he's here as well helping. We're here to celebrate Canada Day. We live in the best country in the world. There's no doubt about that. And I love Canada Day.
Absolutely. First of all, I would like to say happy Canada Day, 147th
yes.
birthday of Canada we are celebrating.
Yes, thank you. I always say to people, I had the great privilege of being born here. And that's a wonderful thing. But so many people have chosen to make Canada their home. They could have gone anywhere. They could have gone any country in the world and they chose Canada. I think that in a lot of ways is more powerful. They are, and every year, every month, I have people who have just had their citizenship. I invite them to my office. They can come have coffee and tea and some snacks. And we talk about why it's so great to become Canadian. People tell me their stories. They tell me where they're from, but they're so proud to have just become Canadian citizens. It's just, it's a wonderful country. People are proud to be Canadians, and I look forward to celebrating today with everyone. Thanks very much. I appreciate that.
Thank you.
Thank you.